My name is HM3 Troop Diski. I'm a search and rescue medical technician here in the United States Navy. The first thing I'm going to show you today is what we call capillary bleeding. Now, this type of bleeding is very simple in nature and it can be controlled with just a little bit of pressure and a bandage. The first thing you want to do with this wound is you want to make sure you can clean the wound if possible. So if you have water in the area, go ahead and clean it, or if you have a t-shirt or something like that, you can wipe off the wound. Right now, I have a gauze bandage and some extra gauze right here. What I'm going to do is first clean off the wound, try to get the dirt and debris out of the wound itself. Then I'm going to take my gauze bandage here and place it over the wound. In conjunction with that, I'm going to use direct pressure. Within a couple minutes, the bleeding should subside. Once the bleeding has stopped, you can go ahead and secure the bandage in place using what I'm going to use as a cravat. What you need to do is make sure you wrap it around the arm just like so. And after you tie the knot, make sure it's nice and secure. If you need to, you can come back through and make a double knot. Once you have it secured, look for any symptoms of infection. If you see any discoloration around the wound, that could be a sign of an infection starting to build. This is just a temporary fix until you can get the patient into further medical treatment.